opportunity there. I mean, he stayed with that play from start to finish. That's something we say about him a lot.
Now here's Freak. He's got 11. There's the triple and the basket good. Freak's got 14 points for the game.
But it just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.